over the dump with my first load. Belt's a little squeaky. I got a couple new ones, but stops. Pulleys are actually have a lot of wear. I got to rough them up a little bit. So the new belts will do the same thing, which is terrible. But it's only 60 degrees in here. It's going to be 90 out today and very humid, so pretty comfortable. It's already way hotter outside, 70 degrees. Just got to work with that company there. Some good guys behind me today, so, man, smoky back there. I've delivered out to this farm before. We filled all this in with that house, and so it used to be a big low hole there, actually. See, it was all lower behind the house. It was way lower than that. We filled all that in. This guy's got three monster trucks or mud trucks. This one's get a clip on them here quick. There's one of them on the trailer. Well, they probably had one out over the weekend because it wasn't loaded up all week. The other ones I don't see. I wonder. I don't know where the other two are. Little area, 3 miles from the job site, just up here, another half a mile. There's another track. I never worked in this one yet, but only a couple nice houses. I mean, those are expensive. Nice location out here, close to the city, and yet kind of rural area. This road's a direct shot from the city. So that's it. 15 miles, 62 degrees. Get the AC off.